Carlson.
What is up, guys? So we are back right now. We are back right now, man.
What is up, BT Gang?
Back on our adventure.
Let me get in the camera. I don't know why. Please comment down below. Put Josh in the camera. Thank you.
I have no problem putting Josh in the camera, y'all. She in the camera right now. But yeah, man. Welcome back. If you didn't watch video one, make sure you watch it. Come on.
Check his shoes. Oh, my right shoe. Did you just fart?
Come on, bro.
Oh, my God.
Let me show you how I sound when I fart. Oh. Right, let one loose. I know you got one. Bro, she's sitting here farting, bro. Nah. We at, before we go, where we going, we are trying to get something to drink because we just got some free McDonald's.
Yeah, my friend McDonald's, and I got a water, and we're going to try to find it. You know, pass on the person you were to drink, because somebody get drinks now, and I don't want it, and I don't want to waste this, though. Baby,
can I baller? She dig the latest foreign designer, buying plenty. Tell me she like Fendi. Ferragamo stash box. Take out all the Benchies. Told her I'm a baller.
So BT Gang, what is up, BT Gang?
About to head into the trails.
I feel like, is this the way we're supposed to be going, or is it another way?
Same way we went last time.
Oh, yeah. You know how that shit go, yeah. I'ma get back at you though, ayy. Gotta get back to the road. I got that work on the packs for the bros. Pistol on my hustler, so that he a hustler. Presidential wristwatch, this look like some mustard. This is our first. So should we go this way or this way? This way, okay.
Alright,
don't let that crazy guy in the back of us catch up with us.
You guys don't know, Forbidden Drive is known for a lot of things. The name Forbidden Drive for a certain reason. I don't think we're allowed to really speak on it on YouTube. But we are trying to explore things, find anything unusual, anything haunted. That's like the different pathways signify different things. So we're going to see, like, show them where everybody jogs. Where everybody jogs.
This way.
Right here. But it's been a lot
that's
of excitement. People being kidnapped and stuff like that. So we're just trying to see.
This is another trail too, but we're going up this way, whatever this leads to.
All right, y'all. So we came across this tunnel. Wow. Yeah, all this writing in it. Alright. Yeah. Cause they do have deer, bear, raccoons and all that. Wow, y'all, look. Yeah, somebody must have lived in here. Them compliments ain't worth shit. Money fits you perfect, but you deserve a Birkin. I like my bitches flirting. So the hoe I'm wavy, I like the way you serve it. Penetrate the deep, bitch. She watch me put that work in. I fucking, I don't call her. So I'm a baller. She swallow all my semen. I dip and All right, bitch, come on. She's not going on this, y'all.
No.
Come on, babe.
Stop.
We have to prep. We have to,
stop.
All right, give me a hand.
Stop, Linda. Stop. Seriously, stop.
All right, come on. Let me flip this camera so we can see ourselves. Flip it for me. Like, flip this thing so we can see us. All right, there we go.
Seriously.
Okay. Guys, it's not that scary.
That scary because if you slip and fall on this thing, this is not a path.
It is a path. You can
seriously,
see the path.
Seriously, it's not.
Why do you keep saying seriously?
Because you're not taking me serious. Stop. Okay.
Huh? What'd I do? As y'all see, I'm holding her hand. I'm not doing nothing, literally.
Okay.
What? Be careful. Just hold my arm then. You can hold my arm. We're very high above the ground, y'all. She's scared. Alright, we good. We good, babe. You ain't gonna hurt yourself now. See? Yay! We did it! Alright, she gonna go back herself this time, y'all. Okay. Okay. Oh! I'm just playing, y'all. I got the Air Forces out here. I mean, I said the Air Force, the Air Max is out here. All right, y'all, we're going back through the tunnel because she can't take the height. Look, y'all can see names, see all these bugs, all that.
You should have brought some.
Huh?
You should have brought some type of protection.
She said we should have brought some protection, y'all. All right, y'all, she's far ahead. She's far ahead. Can't even see her no more. She ain't even noticed that I basically stopped. But I'm gonna do the left girlfriend, I guess, in the forbidden forest or the creepy forest alone prank. So let's see if we can get this thing. What the heck was that? Yo, what? All right, y'all, so I'm doing like a little prank on her, but now I don't know what the heck that was that just fell. I don't know if y'all heard it on camera, but all right, let's see if she's freaking out or not. Let's just see. Look, y'all see all them bugs? Probably not. There's literally like a million bugs right here. Oh my freaking goodness. Oh my god, y'all. Oh, slow down. Oh, water. All right, we made it to like this gravel thing. So now it's taking us back down. And now we're about to get to the water.
I'm not drinking that water. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's like, go to the water. Fall, don't fall.
stay. Like, yeah, use your. Wow, y'all, this is really beautiful. This is like something out of like a movie. Mia just sitting there, perched up on the rock, chilling with her mismatched socks. Chilling like a villain, chilling like a villain. Whew. Look at all of this, man.
Thank you guys for watching, man. BT4E gang, we love you guys so much, man. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. I left her in the woods. That was my intentions. I mean, she's safe. Everybody good. We probably going to spend the rest of our day out here just chilling, unwinding, talking.
If you want to see those clips, you can follow us at We Are BT4E. BT gang is
out.
All right, BT gang, I am suspended on this branch right here, drawing. Welcome to the vlog.
Soda, I'm a baller. She know what they call me. She call a kid a baller. She dig the latest foreign designer, buying plenty. Tell me she like Fendi. Ferragamo stash box. Take out all the Benjis. Soda, I'm a baller. I'm busy, so don't call now. Just go to the mall, drop the money. Some compliments ain't worth shit. A money fits you perfect, but you deserve a Birkin. I like my bitches flirting. So the hoe, I'm wavy.